How? Testing, 1, 2, 3, how? So, today's my first day as an actual radio broadcaster, as a Hard Rock FM, in a show called Paranoia. Problem is, senior operator Mr. Sunan is still in Medan, and my homie Mustang is still in Bali, and my other homie Bagus, I don't know if he can make it or not, but if not, then I'll be flying solo with my new buddy Dara, who's, I'm pretty sure, a capable guy, but I've never worked with a guy before, so it's kinda new territory for me, and it's a little bit scary, but I'm pumped! Let's do this. Back on the road in 2018 today, and I'm telling you, the road's being kind of nice today. So 2017 was a lot of mess in the YouTube thing. Starting 2018, I'm just gonna do like good clean stuff, I guess. Cause I mean, I already did what I wanted to do, I already proved what I wanted to prove, so it's time to do what I wanted to do, if that makes sense. We're gonna talk about New Year's resolutions in a little bit, because I think you need to kind of have a goal. Not even, if you don't like goals, even maybe have some, you know, direction you want to go to. We're gonna talk about that in a little bit.
Okay, ini 10 menit lagi siaran. Bagus baru aja nyampe. Jadi senior kita
dan
masih
bagus,
ada di sini.
Bagus. Senior.
Kakak gue masih udah ada di sini. Ini Kak Sheryl sama Kak Andre ya. Kakak, apa kakak satu lagi nih? Nah, kita seumuran gak sih? Dil? Enggak ya?
Dia 17.
Kita seumuran gak sih? Enggak, lu lebih muda dari gua kan, lu 17 apa kemarin?
Kita? Enggak, tuh gua tua.
Oh, lu tua ya? Siap lah.
So, mereka ada di sini buat evaluasi dan bantu melancarkan apa ya, jalannya gerak acara, roda perputaran itulah dan lain sebagainya.
Ini Dera, my man gue yang baru gue bilang. Gimana, kita ngomongin apa nih sekarang?
Kita lentar ya.
Jadi belum tahu nih.
Siap.
Jadi gimana?
Smooth landing.
Oh, smooth landing nih ya. Jadi lu cabut nih, ninggalin gua sekarang, Syar?
Bentar lah. Kita absen dulu.
Absen dulu sama laki ya?
Laki gua gak peduli gua. Absen sama anak.
Alright man, thank you for supervising.
Good life.
You the best.
Thank you.
Jadi lu balik nih, Dre?
Balik, Jo.
Waduh. Wow.
Silakan, selamat menikmati, Jo.
Asik. Hati-hati ya, Dre.
Ngomong. We see the primate is trying to figure out futuristic technology. I was scratching his chin, nodding his head, trying to figure out what the buttons does. He's trying to touch a button. Oh, he touched it! That's a wrap, man.
That's a wrap, bro. That's
Dera, my man. Gimana siarannya, my man?
Hey.
Aman nih?
Man.
Hey, thank you, bro.
Hey.
Ini semua berkat baju stusi lo, man. Kita berhasil disini.
Alright. So that's it for siaran malam ini. Thank you for everyone that's tuned in. Bagus, Dera, I'm a Kenzie in the back.
Hello.
What's good? So we gotta take off from here. It's already what, 11 p.m. Gotta get out of here and party. Yo. All right, so I'm already back home from broadcasting, and I want to touch up again on New Year's resolution and all that kind of good stuff. Before we make plans for 2018, I want to recap 2017. Before I go any further, I would like to explain to everyone watching this channel that what I post on my YouTube channel, the videos that I do, they are not content. These are the things that happens to my life on a daily basis, and parts of what's happening on my daily life that I want to share with you guys. So it's not about being cool. I'm not trying to be cool or, you know, edgy in any of my videos. It's just my personality, me going through my life and share it with you, the audience. So a lot of people seem to not get that, you know. And I'm not gonna shy away from talking about what I've done in 2017. Some are really dumb. Despite what's gonna happen in the future, despite who's gonna talk about, you know, me, talk shit about me in the future, just refer to my first video, my clarification video. Whatever you may think of me, if you hate me, or you like me, or you agree with me, the fact is, drama sells, and you're talking about it, you know? YouTuber Kepo talked about it, Reza Arab talked about it, ex-magicians talked about it, and whoever's talking about it in the future, they're interested to it. They gravitate towards it. Even I have like people who subscribe to my channel just to dislike me, you know? These kind of things happen. So despite what you might think of me, my original hypothesis is correct. Y'all are attracted to drama. But going forward, 2018, my resolutions would be I would be a lot more chill, you know, in these videos and how I react to people. So I'm just gonna take it easier, a lot easier in the upcoming years. And I will be posting more travel vlogs. I'm starting to get AdSense money, and I'm gonna use that money to travel. I think I like, you know, making travel videos. I'm not the best at it, but I like doing it, and I hope to grow in that area. But I'm not gonna stop making daily videos. So it's gonna be daily videos. It's gonna focus heavily on CrossFit. One of my 2018 resolution is to enter the CrossFit Open. CrossFit Open is like the Olympics for the CrossFits. And I hope to be in the top 50. Indonesia, hopefully Asia. That's all I wanna talk about. That's the update. And thanks for watching. Peace.
Jadi my man Deran ini, dia punya kacamata capung, man.
And this is a freaking trip, man. I mean, if you have access to one of these, get him.